Hello and welcome back to the Mobile Plays. Now, doink. Philippine Tiger Campaign. We have some levels to deal with. And then we have a Pasai to deal with. Do some more exploring. Actually, I would like manpower. Armies together. Thank you. Yep, and we declare on you in mere moments. That'll do. Go get that. Next, you get that. Cool, looks like we can get there. You actually are meant to take units. Ugh. Cool, you back off to here. What? Or at least to there. Cool. Next. Tune that down. Speed up. Good. Next. Now, if you will let me let you out, all I want is you not being friends with Malarca. Could I have Jesselton? Could I have money? Yeah, I think we can have money. But the thing we got to watch out for is when his truce runs out with Pasai, June. So it looks like I have to do this right now, or else he'll declare and make my life hell. But we can also get some money, it would seem. Good enough. Vassalize here. Give up claims in me. So that we can do here. Now, Ayatthaya, how would you feel about a war with Malarca? You would feel that you're fighting in another war? When did you start doing that? Well, then I guess we're waiting a little bit. But the upside is it lets me rearrange to actually siege these down with real units, instead of using the cannons for this. And we can get some more claims over here. Make you love me. Got some of these worth doing. Cool. One more. No need to stand where you get attrition. Now we keep an eye out on you when your war is over. Aside from this, we can do some training. But only on land that we directly own. Good enough, he's about to be integrated. Thaya could love us more. And then I suppose we'll start developing our own personal claims on Malarca. The first war we can feed back this. Well, I guess it's goodbye 50 ducats. Merchants gain loyalty? Yes. That could become cash money, which we can use to pay off you. And to pay off you. Finish your war. Good boy. Would you join my war now? You will once you have slightly more dip rep. Slightly more war exhaustion gone away, sorry. So we will. And our king is not doing this anymore. No horses. How are you more in debt? Oh, because you started building up an army. Good for you, then. I guess I need some more patience. So I work on my own claims on you. And we say this is a real set of cores. No docks. Do you decide you hate Pegu? Because you rivaled them. Okay. my war? No. Still, we've got like 4 more years before we need to declare it. He might generate some real money in that time. Oh, now you're my vassal. Can I offload any of my claims? Well, it helps. Give that one away. Oh well. See if our friend has any money. If anything, he's accrued more money problems. Yo, stop paying for this. Extra gold income will be nice. So we wait for the end of this next year and see what his 160 debt becomes. And yet he's willing to declare his own bloody war. What's the bet he's a militarist? Yeah. They always do this. I won't join your war. Join mine. I demand it. Yet you can't demand that they join your war. Thank you. he's going to run out. No. So that's not actually useful. Wonders for our contribution. Whereas that does shit all. Come home. You can help us convert briefly. I assume you're old enough. Yeah, yeah. So we do conversion in the meantime. Speed back up. Now, how about joining my war? Debt. Now join my war. No bloody hope. So what we should probably do then instead is get in place to do Brunei. Money is appreciated. Of course, I should build a state thing here then. Briefly activate this. So So November, until November, we can do that. And back. Yes, please. They'll get over it. And we should probably be improving with you. No, we're saving up for 800 in all of them. So in about March, we turn off our training. He's paid down a tiny bit of debt, I think. It doesn't do much that we care about. Try and snipe some of his boats. Alack, alas, no luck. Anatomical theater. I don't think we have any innovativeness. No, so we don't care. Someone to help prevent some attrition. Well done, Bhutan. Oof. Okay. Ready, steady, mine. And with that, we'll call it an episode. I hope you will join us for the war with Brunei soon. Bye-bye.